Advantech is a 35-year-old company with strong industrial background. Our proposition to the market are not only hardware devices, where we are actually the market leader, but also more and more solutions. Together with our co-creation partner, Passengera, we are offering solution-ready packages for onboard in trams, buses and trains. We are working with system integrators, local railways and train producers, offering technical and after-implementation support with global approach and local touch.
Passengera provides innovative onboard business and communication platform for the transport operators. With our global presence, we are already serving customers in Latin America, Europe and Middle East. Together with Advantech, we can provide complete solution, including high-speed internet connectivity over multiple LTE advanced network, provide premium onboard Wi-Fi, multimedia rich infotainment and passenger information system. Our center management application can read data from the external sources like scheduling system and multimedia storage. Those data are then synchronized to the onboard servers over our synchronization mechanism, over LTE networks or Wi-Fi hotspots. Those data are stored locally onboard the server and then presented on passenger-owned devices or on passenger information screens. The onboard server can also read the train system data and send them up to the center management application for later analysis.
Wspólnie z PKP Intercity zrealizowaliśmy wdrożenie platformy multimedialnej. W dniu Narodowego Czytania na jednym z pojazdów IC została wdrożona platforma, która cieszyła się bardzo dużym zainteresowaniem. Platforma ma budowę modułową, a podstawowe jej moduły to gry, muzyka, audiobooki, książki oraz informacja pasażerska online. Rozwiązanie jest zainstalowane na urządzeniu firmy Advantech. Urządzenie zostało zaprojektowane zgodnie z wymaganiami norm kolejowych i pozwala na jednoczesną obsługę systemu informacji pasażerskiej, emisji reklam oraz udostępnianie Wi-Fi i platformy multimedialne.
We see the future in autonomous vehicles and applied artificial intelligence. We have already used artificial intelligence in our platform with virtual onboard server assistant. It provides new way of the customer care and gives the transport operators new communication and business channel to work with the passengers.